I'm Callie Stockert.
I'm Noah Burden.
And I'm J. Mark Lewis.
And today we are doing Lab 7, Food Processing pH and Food Additives. Woo!
Got our cabbage.
Here, open up.
And now we're gonna make it boil. Yummy yum.
I'll make it boil now.
Well, it will.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
No?
Not yet. Yep.
Yuck.
So beautiful.
Oh.
Why does it look like that stuff from VeggieTales?
Straining the cabbage.
Okay.
Yummy.
Baking soda.
There we go.
Oh, I need a...
I was gonna do that, but I didn't know what to do. It's kind of blue-green almost, isn't it?
Mm. Yeah, it's like a blue-green color.
Yeah, that's not blue. That's like ocean water almost.
And this is the laundry detergent powder. Okay, that's just green.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it'd be even more green if we got more of the stuff in there, but it's kind of weird.
That's turning more green as you mix.
There we go. Blue green or green?
That's green.
That's green.
So I would say like 11.
Okay.
Do you want
just
me to pour
wait
it?
Wait for a second, because still. Chill.
That's good.
I say that's a violet.
Yeah. That's probably like a 3.
Yeah.
I love lemon juice.
Really?
Yeah.
You love it?
I'm spilling it so much. I'm weird, and I like to drink it sometimes.
There we go.
Where's the knife? You had a good stir.
Yeah.
It's like a pink. Pinkish red.
Refrigerate.
Okay, so we have salt, we have sugar, we have lemon, We have Sprite.
Yes, it's refrigerated.
We have the controlled wrapped, untreated. And then we have the controlled.
Do you need a spoon for the different one, or are you using the same spoon?
We can clean it off and okay. Just stir it with the other one. And laundry detergent will go in there.
And we already put baking soda
make sure you into that glass. See which one.
Do we need another? So far we have sugar,
we need to do
salt,
Sprite,
control,
and then lemon pepper.
And now we're going to do Sprite.
Lemon pepper?
Lemon juice. Like Easter. Here's the vinegar. So between purple and red, so that would be more of a three. And now the milk. And you got a cloudy.
Yep.
Purple.
That's extremely cloudy.
Yeah.
On screen it looks blue though. That's weird. I guess the sensor just.
And
those are the colors. We have, let's see, water. We have
lemon juice.
Lemon juice.
Sprite. Baking soda. Laundry. Vinegar. And milk.
Okay, so after 24 hours of letting them sit out, we see that the control is slightly squishy around the corners.
It's very squishy, Jimmy.
Very squishy around the corners.
Okay.
It has browned, and...
It's not... I wouldn't say that's edible.
Yeah, it's not edible.
Yeah, I wouldn't eat it.
Yeah.
Sprite's is the second best one we found. That is ever so slightly of a color change, but it's still firm. The salt has not that much color change, but it's a little bit squishier.
Mm-hmm.
The sugar has a little bit of color change, and it's also, well, it's pretty firm, but it still has some color change.
The lemon juice is the best one because it has hardly any color change, and it kept its shape very well.
Mm-hmm. And finally, we have the controlled wrap, and it kept up pretty decent, better than the control. But out of the 5-6, I would say that it was probably the second worst.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still squishy and it has browned a lot. And those are the results.